Funny thing too, his backhand is so good, he always thinks he's gonna smile everything, but he's winning all his shots from those little down the line.
Yeah, that might be his favorite.
Yeah. But he puts it, yeah. Yeah, I saw him in the US Open, he played really good. George Carroll can only do so much for you, buddy.
Yeah, wait, cheers.
George is like, I got this. Sit back, Sony. I got this.
I'll let you know when I need you.
Yeah, exactly. I'll call you when I need you. Jumped up and rolled out. Right, he called you to the plate.
If they told me break it, I wouldn't break it. If they told me don't break it, I'd break it. So backwards,
it'd be like this.
I can't, but I can't have
to.
I'm really
just being mean to me over here. I'm gonna work out.
It's mean to everybody.
Yeah.
This guy's not funny.
And the nosebleed seat.
That's a beer seat.
Yeah, that's right.
You see that Matthew Allen? Yeah. Should be a little fatigued.
I'll hold the soul.
Slowly, as we show you that shot.
you go. Close court. Oh, he hit it right to him. Right to him, should have went cross court.
He's signing autographs after the game.
Yeah. Yep, $5 each. Too right now, he must be like feeling the fountain of youth, man.
Fountain of zone.
Yeah. It's bad. There's a blue bucket right there with a bunch of balls. Admiring the between the legs, and it was
just.
There's two bats.
I'm not sure.
I saw two.
He was there, but I have to watch that one over again.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
That one in the next one.
There's three blue ones in there. Take any one of the three.